Hi, my name is Maddy and I'm an instructor with Wordfence. Today we're going to talk about Wordfence Central, the free service from Wordfence that allows you to quickly and easily monitor all of your Wordfence protected sites in one place. Wordfence Central provides an efficient way to administer the security of multiple WordPress sites via a single dashboard that allows you to view and manage security findings as well as the configuration of the Wordfence plugin. It also includes powerful functionality that allows you to copy a site's configuration to any other connected site using the templates feature. Wordfence Central is free to use and can be used with your free or paid Wordfence licenses. First, let's take a look at how easy it is to connect a Wordfence protected site to Central. To start, make sure you are logged into both the wordfence.com account and the site that has Wordfence installed. You'll want to make sure you're logged in as an administrator to connect the site to Central. Now, from the wordfence.com homepage, let's click Central in the top right corner. Then what we're going to do is click Add New Site, and you're going to want to grab the root domain, so nothing that comes after it, like wp-admin or a page or post or anything like that. So I'm copying this, I'm going to add it here, and then I'm going to click Add Site. You'll notice that you'll be briefly redirected to your website and see the connection process will go through 6 stages as the site is connected to Wordfence Central. If you're presented with a login screen during the redirect, use your WordPress site admin credentials to log in and complete the process. When the connection is complete, we're then redirected back to Wordfence Central and we should see the message, "Your site has been added to Central." Here, we can add another site to Central or return to Central. So let's click the option to return to Central. Our site is now connected to Wordfence Central where we can launch scans. We can also check scan results such as this one here. Going back, we can also check for recent events. We can also create templates for our site settings and apply those to other sites. Next, let's take a look at Central alerts. From the main Central page, let's click the settings wheel in the top right of the page. Here, we notice we have a number of options to receive alerts directly from Wordfence Central. Please keep in mind that if you have multiple sites connected to Central, these settings will be applied to all of those sites. Here, you have the option to receive scan alerts for critical, high, medium, and low severity scan results to either email, SMS, or Slack and Discord. Next, we have the option to receive a daily digest. This is a report of scan findings for all sites connected to Central that can be received daily, once again, to email, SMS, and/or Slack and Discord. Below, in the Other Security Events section, we have the option to enable specific alerts, such as the option to get notifications when an update occurs, if Wordfence is deactivated, when someone with administrator access signs in, and more. Last, we have the Alert Type Configuration section. Here, we see Send Alerts from Individual Sites is set to Yes by default. This will send notifications via Central as well as any email alert settings you've configured in your individual sites. If you are interested in modifying email alert preferences directly on your sites, we have a dedicated video in our description. If you'd like to set this to No, you will only receive alerts that are configured here in Central Settings. Below this, we have fields for the email and phone numbers we would like to receive alerts to. Keep in mind, you can enter multiple email addresses or phone numbers separated by commas. The last thing we're going to look at today is a debugging option you can use in the event you're having trouble connecting your site to Central. If your site is currently in the Connection Issues tab on Central, you can click the Complete Setup button to see your site connect to Central. If for some reason the Complete Setup button doesn't resolve the issue, we can navigate to the dashboard of the site that's having connection issues. So let's head over to Wordfence Tools in the Diagnostics tab. What we're going to do is scroll to almost the bottom of the page, this other test section. The bottom option there is Clear All Wordfence Central Connection Data. Let's click the Clear Connection Data option here. So now when we go back to Wordfence Central, we see the site is no longer visible in the Connection Issues tab. We can now try adding the site to Central again with the Add New Site button. And here it's just going to go through the same thing that we already saw, connecting from WordPress to Wordfence Central. So just finishing up, and now we're back in Wordfence Central. If your site is still having trouble connecting to Wordfence Central, please reach out to us in support where we will be happy to give you a hand. That's how to use Wordfence Central. If you have any questions, please leave us a comment below. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to securing your WordPress website.